Episode, woohoo!
Gives this kitten
some time? Alright, okay. Oh, I know how to play as Catwoman. It's easy. Nope. Let me first just get some Wayne Tech upgrades. So, her. Special combo with Flash. Oh, okay.
The way I can face Otto about my dreams.
I just upgraded. There you go. So, we're back. We. So achieve. Okay. I don't know what her thing is. First. I really like this game. So it's right over here.
Well, how are we supposed to find out where she lives anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know? Who let Catwoman in
here? Boom. Let's go, guys. Come on. Oh, never mind. I pressed the wrong button for the combo. Let's go. Boom. So let's go.
It's good to be home.
Let's get into our house. And here we go. So, I don't want my videos to be rejected. This is going to be my third episode.
Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
So break into Poison Ivy's lair. Right on it, bro. It's better. I want to take out these guys first. Hi.
It's Catwoman.
Let's go. Howdy, boys. How are you doing? Having a good day? Now let me in. That's a better way to get another combo. Best move ever. Oh, there's another thing. Boom. Let's go. I hope.
Hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh-so-subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I found the entrance to Ivy's lair.
Last one's dead. Oh, look, they have poison ivy things on them. So we have 3 minutes remaining for me to end my video. So yeah. Cutscenes are such old school. Like,
I've spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy.
Oh god.
You done, Red?
Oh. Mother Nature. Hey. I'm crazy. Thank you. Oh, he's dead. Of course he's dead. And there you are. What do you mean I lost it? Watch out for these guys' endless spores, man. Come on, make you dizzy.
Look, Fred, I just need your help.
Oh, it's six. Back to Batman. It's a miracle. Well, of course, we're meant good friends, but you did
tell me it's not what you always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
Of course.
So we both die. I'm fine with that. Imagine sitting on that last breath knowing that God was doing the same. What are you talking about? Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city. So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more. Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
A lot of things. So we have to get to Freeze. And yeah. Oh wait, wrong way. So it's this way. I thought it said Arkham City. Oh, okay. Batman.
Must be this way. Heading toward the coldest point.
Oh, I don't care. So, yeah. Get out of this city, man. You're the worst. Side mission? I'm not gonna do side missions early in this game.
Man, it's cold in here. Tell me about it. Do you remember when it's being like this? You know, when you were a kid?
Nah, every year is a little cold. Me, I play Freaks Like Freeze. I heard he likes it cold. Figure he's the one cooling the planet.
Look out, it's Batman!
The old GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what?
Who's that?
I've got this way covered.
Oh, you guys can't find me. You can't find me. Guys, you want to see a trick? Maybe you guys already knew that. Two over there and two over there.
Someone must know where he is.
They have shotguns. So guys, it's close to, it's very... Is that him? Boom. So... I owe guys, really.
Please, I'm on the roof of the old Gotham and
gotta level up. Combat, special combo, Batswarm sounds good. So. And how am I supposed to get in? I hate these cameras. So that's episode 3 for you guys, and I hope you enjoyed the video. So